gonna pull you into the puddle. Okay guys, so we've just come down to Wales yesterday. It was getting a bit dark and wet last night. We were taking the dog out for a walk across the beach, sitting at a pub in Conway. We've just pulled into a Tesco at the moment. Megs has gone in to meet Sarah, one of her old friends from London, who now lives down here in Wales. And why are we down here? We're down here because it's the dog's birthday, turn one. Original idea was to go up Snowdon and kind of just do a general hike with him, see how he takes the hills and mountains. But it's gone a bit wet and it's a bit kind of like dangerous for us really to go too high up now, like the low clouds and the wet, and the weather can change at any point in time down here. So we're going to scale one of the smaller hills. We've already been out this morning, so you would have seen that footage already. It was really fun. A dog just kept jumping in all the big puddles. So it's just kind of like a relaxed hike walk, if that makes sense, even though he's absolutely fucking giant and wouldn't appear to be one, would you, Timber? Got anything to say? No. Still doesn't want to say anything. Yeah, just have a fun time out. I hope you enjoy it.
Let's see, we could just like run away from it, like get it on camera. She's like, yeah!